I like to call fasting the Control-Alt-Delete for the human body, and here's why. It's a full reset, mentally, physically, and metabolically. But what happens if you go 72 hours without food? Let's go ahead and break this down. 0 to 14 hours in, you'll lower insulin and complete digestion. This is beneficial because lowering insulin helps burn body fat and gives your digestive system a break. Now, 16 to 17 hours in, give or take, you'll start to activate a process called autophagy. Autophagy is where your body starts clearing out old damaged cells, or what we like to call zombie cells, and starts rebuilding healthier, stronger cells. Human growth hormone also increases during this time by 50 to 100%, which helps preserve lean muscle mass while you're not feeding. At 24 hours in, you reboot your intestinal stem cells. If you deal with gas, bloating, acid reflux, indigestion, or even GERD, you'll likely see major relief here. 36 hours in, you've entered deep fat burning mode. Your body switches over to now burning body fat for fuel and produces ketones, a cleaner energy source for both your brain and body. BDNF, which is a brain growth protein, increases. This supports existing neurons and promotes new brain cell growth. At 48 hours, you get a complete dopamine and GABA reset. Dopamine helps you feel good, and GABA reduces anxiety, stress, and fear. Most people today are dopamine resistant, just like they're insulin resistant. This helps reset and rebalance both. This is also the euphoric state that you hear most people talk about. At 72 hours in, you reset your entire immune system. White blood cells regenerate, your body clears out damaged immune cells, kills bad bacteria, and crushes inflammation. So now you know, fasting is just not for fat loss. It's for gut health, immune function, mood regulation, and a total body repair. Again, why I like to call it a Control-Alt-Delete your body needs. Fasting is a powerful tool, especially if you're dealing with autoimmune issues, chronic sickness, or need a full body reset. Have you ever done a 24-hour fast? Let me know in the comments below. Follow me for more fasting insights and value, and I'll catch you on the next one.